up with my people? It's your boy J Money. Follow me all on my social media, like Instagram, TikTok, Twitter. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Y'all see me in my bedroom right now. Before I start this video, I'm back home with my dirty bedroom. Since I did not clean and I did not do my laundry, might do that tomorrow or maybe not. So, y'all see the title. Well, I said I order something online on my phone, and I said like, that sneaker is pressure, P-R-E-S-S-U-R-E, pressure. I was like, so it can match with my bugly red hoodie. So, today's title is Open My Box and What Do I Got. But I'm not showing y'all the sneaker yet. That will be my other next video. I'm just opening the box. So the store I went online is Foot Locker. And they have some good Jordans and good sneaker. But it took too much money. Like on Jordans it's like 100 something or 200 something. I'm not buying no 200 sneakers. I did that last time, but I was not happy. So let me buy this 100 something sneakers. If it's pressure or it's not, I won't buy it. But this one right here is special. I just opened the box. So I got my scissors. I got my scissors to open my box first. Okay, close this. I just opened my box, and yeah, I'm not showing the whole thing. I just opened my box. Yeah, y'all see it. You see? The box is closed, but the box is open. So yeah. I'm not showing y'all I got, but I do got a notification on my phone saying my package is here. So that's my package. So this is my package. And no one's on my phone saying, I can see the company. So Foot Locker sent me something that I like. So thank you, Foot Locker. And I will wear it once to match with my drip, my new drip. And yeah, y'all see my bedroom. It's all dirty. I have to clean this bedroom. Maybe not today. I just want to relax. Y'all gonna see that for real. So I'm just chilling. Let me grab y'all. Grab y'all and stuff. Don't mind with the TV. I'm watching the Lighthouse.
Sorry, Duffy. That's what makes you you.
I've got cheese in my underwear. How will I ever get it out of there?
Dude, that's rad. Say it again.
I've got cheese in my underwear.
How will I ever get it out of there? This is really the strangest date I have ever been on.
So I'm at the balcony right now, and y'all see some people outside, just cats, like C-A-T, in the parking lot. There's two of them, and this dude got some drip. People are walking inside the building and stuff like that. And I'm just chilling right now. And yeah, so I'm going to sit and I'm going to talk to y'all and see what y'all doing. So people, what y'all doing? I know you're outside talking, chilling with people, you know. It's warm out here, it's nice out. I just have my beer with me. Damn, I just want to have a drink and stuff. You know, I'm just chilling right now, so I'm like, yeah, short day and stuff. I know you are in the city with your family, friends, crew, C-R-E-W, squad, and stuff, hanging around. Playing basketball, playing hoops, going to a bar to have drinks and stuff. And I'm here chilling in my balcony. Y'all seen some trees, buildings and stuff. And I'm just like, what is going on? So it's a I'm gonna end this video. It's just a short day, so this video is short. like, subscribe, share this video to your family, mom, dad, sister, brother, cousin, aunties, uncles, stepmom, stepdad, roaches, rats, insects, you know. Share all my videos. That is my 53 video. So don't watch this video without subscribe, turn on the notification bell on, like, comment on this video, get this video to 10k likes. Hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and I am out.